Hello, my little penguin. Tata here. Hope you're well and listen to your mommy. Welcome to your Sunday special. A Sunday which it's film Friday, but I don't want to happen like last week when I re-uploaded till Monday. So during the internet speed and things like that, I want to do it, start to film your early Sunday special, but that one will be in a Sunday. Let's make a short recap what we learned this week. We learned about communism, we learned about NASA, we learned about good inventors, Bill Gates, Steve Jobs. Without them, maybe we wasn't so far away. Steve Jobs is first inventor which create iPhone. iPhone was first phone with full touch screen. So, yep, we need to thank them for an invention. I think I'll put you here somewhere a picture with, I think they're in the corner. But that's the advantage when you film in the evening and in a car park. Because working, I don't have a lot of time to film together, so I need to film for wherever I have time. So here in corner I put you a photo with the first iPhone ever, and that was first phone with touch screen. And I think next week somewhere I will tell you about Samsung, which they was inventors or first foldable phone, and they make the plan for 2012. They launched it 2020, sorry. Yeah, I have one of the first Samsung Fold, Galaxy Fold. I have the second one now, second generation of phone. Yeah. So I don't need a script for your story of today. Story of today, your today's stories. Story of today, emotions. When I spoke with you. So, if I don't need a script, we talk today about rap, or not more about rap, just for one singer. Was two, what, DJ Mix and singer. It's about Fresh Prince of Bel-Air, or who was the Fresh Prince. Being honest with you, I ask a lot of people about Fresh Prince, and nobody know what to answer, and nobody know Fresh Prince and DJ Jazzy Jeff was the first artist, rap artist, which they win a Grammy in 1897 or 1896, something like this. They win a Grammy, and the first, there was one of the first one which was signed with a big record studio for music. So yeah, after they took a lot of prizes, let's say that. I will tell you a short story, because more I will tell you after I finish to read the book, which I tell you in the final, which book I refer. Okay. After they win a lot of Grammys, they was thinking it's time to go to next step. They launch an album, and after that they launched the second album. Wasn't exactly what they wanted. So one of them, Fresh Prince, was going further into cinema universe. And with that, I think a lot of people know now who it is. But I will carry on. He played in a lot of good films, starting with the Fresh Prince of Bel-Air. Carry on with Bad Boys, Independence Day, New Aladdin, to say the last films, Bad Boys 2, Bad Boys Trilogy. So yeah. For the those those rappers who didn't know, because I have asked a lot of rapping fans now, which now they listen to rap, they didn't know who was Fresh Prince of Bel-Air. So Fresh Prince of Bel-Air was Will Smith. So right now I read his biography book. Very good one. And here you can find out a lot of interesting details about his book. I recommend to read that book. Where you will have time. Anyway, I will send that book to you after I finish to read it. Like all the books which I read it. So I will thinking from now in a Sunday to try to make even a bit of review of books which I read, because you know you that read a lot, study a lot, like a lot of things. Yeah. So today we learn who was the Fresh Prince of Bel-Air. Nobody else than Will Smith. So which didn't live in period like say 90s till 20s, they will not have any idea that Will Smith was doing even rap. Yeah. So that is your Sunday special. I still start to film your next Sunday special, which will be exactly on Sunday on your birthday. So I will do something to finish to film it. Will be in three different location, and I will tell you just one. First location will be your first ever time when you see the fresh air and when you see the sun. And with that I will say everything, and the other two locations, they are still, I'm still thinking one of them, but one of them will be for sure. I will not tell you because I want to be a surprise. So yeah, till next Sunday, till we be on video again. What I can tell, I work at another two project now. I tell that exclusively. Nuestra Balada, I write the script. It will be all in Spanish. And I will need to relearn Spanish. I keep preparing, but time didn't allow me to do it how I want. So I don't know when it will be launched, but the script is right. Second one, World Secret Service. It will be a book with chapters. First chapter I started to write it the same, I don't know when I will finish, because that will be otherwise which I normal writing, you know, if you read your Dada blog, which is special for you in the last 3 months, just I write there just stories for you. In your Dada blog you see your Dada, it's writing more romantic writer, love writer, but now I try to do something the other opposite thing. Yeah. Will be what I can say, that new book will be very vulgar, so not for you. Till you not make 15 years you will not read that. Yeah. So yeah, will be on chapters and will be on audiobook that I plan to make it in audiobook, and will be the same even in the blog. But I don't have any launch idea when. I don't have any idea when will be the launch, when I finish. No, but I have the ideas. I just need to put them on the paper, and after we'll see. Okay, my love penguin. Till next week. Be nice and listen to your mommy. Hope you're well. And the same. Your story will find every day on the blog. And yeah, I'm so sorry because another day was passed and I didn't hug you. I miss you a lot, my little penguin. And I love you more than anything. Take care of you. See you next Sunday. Love you.